welcome you back live to Monday Night Raw. And there is an animal on the loose.
Commentator with the number one contendership on the line.
And Batista's opponent, as chosen by Chris Jericho.
I think I'm key. I know I'm sexy.
From San Antonio, Texas, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn.
Shawn Michaels, Batista's opponent tonight, Kane could also be the special referee if the WWE Universe... Go ahead, Dean DeSto at Cyber Sunday. Shawn Michaels marched out here earlier tonight. He got in Chris Jericho's face and said, I'll tell you, I'll be honest with you. If I'm the bonus special referee, I'm not going to call it down the middle, Chris Jericho. I'm going to be in your face with that world title on the line. And then he got it in Jericho's face. Started beating the hell out of him.
I'm so excited about Cyber Sunday, Michael. I might just do the rest of the broadcast here tonight in text to speak. With some big hat on you. OMG! OMG, yeah, right now you're LOL.
Laugh out loud.
Laugh out loud, yeah.
I cannot wait for this matchup. A classic match, as you put it, King. Batista and Shawn Michaels, former champion, set to go one-on-one here live on Monday Night Raw. We know the personal rivalry that had developed between these two men over this past year that all began at WrestleMania when Shawn Michaels beat Ric Flair, causing Flair to retire.
Now one of the all-time greats, Shawn Michaels. That man, Batista. What?
Hang on. Before the bell rings, I want to inform the two participants that this will now be a lumberjack match.
Lumberjack match.
So for the second week in a row, it appears Chris Jericho may be trying to manipulate the system.
Do you think?
The world's strongest man, Mark Henry,
Tony Atlas,
the World Tag Team Champions. You gotta be kidding me! Batista versus Shawn Michaels, the ring surrounded by possible hostile WWE superstars.
Oh, there's a method to Jericho's madness.
A lumberjack match. We are back live on Monday Night Raw in the middle of a matchup between Shawn Michaels and Batista. Chris Jericho throwing a curveball in this matchup, making it a lumberjack match as you see the superstars surrounding the ring.
Well, the first curveball Jericho threw was making, well, Shawn Michaels, Batista's opponent in this match. And then, as you said, he's added these lumberjacks around the ring, which basically means wrestlers stationed around the rings that if one of the opponents in the ring gets thrown outside, as you see, like Shawn Michaels, if they become fair game, well, actually, the lumberjack's job is really just to basically throw the combatants back in the ring and keep them in the ring. But oh, see what these surly looking thugs on the outside. This could be bad.
Whoa. Shawn Michaels with a figure four leg lock. Shades of Ric Flair, where this rivalry all started back at WrestleMania. as Chris Jericho looks on. General Manager Mike Adamly allowing Jericho to make this matchup here tonight.
Well, Jericho's got to be liking what he's seeing right now. He would love to see Batista at Cyber Sunday with injured legs.
It would take the power game away from the Animal Batista. Shawn Michaels, the man who retired the mentor of Batista, Ric Flair. And Batista realizes he's got to try to get on his belly to reverse the pressure in that figure four leg lock on Shawn.
Remember what Batista said, if Shawn tries to take him out, Batista will beat Shawn to the punch, and now Batista's rolled over, reversed that pressure onto Shawn Michaels' legs.
But has the damage been done to those big, huge legs of Batista?
I would have to doubt that, Michael, but have you noticed that the hand-picked lumberjacks for this match? Look who we have around the ring, not one friendly face out there.
Yeah, knowing the history, Batista and Shawn Michaels have had with many of these lumberjacks, it is a hostile environment, to say the least. Oh! Swinging neckbreaker by Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, who was involved 8 nights ago in that epic ladder match against Chris Jericho at No Mercy. See the likes of Randy Orton and JBL looking on. One of the superstars surrounding the ring. Looking over the shoulder of JBL, you see Ted DiBiase Jr., one half of the World Tag Team Champions. Cody Rhodes, his partner on the other side of the ring.
Well, suffice to say that Batista and Shawn Michaels will want to keep their action amongst themselves and in the ring, because if they go on the outside, they're going to be fair game.
Reversal.
Oh, man.
Here, 300-pound wow. Batista throwing Michaels for a loop.
Turnbuckles had not been there. That would have knocked Shawn Michaels past the lumberjacks out into about the third row of ringside. Looks a little loopy after that big clothesline.
This match have anything going psychologically heading into Cyber Sunday, especially for Batista King, the number one contender?
Oh, man. Wow. I think Batista right now is just worried about tonight first.
Running power slam. Cover. Hook of the leg. This could be it. Kick out by Shawn Michaels at two. Batista thought he had put the Heartbreak Kid away.
Certainly don't want to get thrown out into the grasp of Mark Henry.
We saw how he grabbed Matt Hardy in that bear hug outside the ring earlier on and tossed him around.
Crush your rib cage, just throwing you back in the ring.
You've seen what William Regal can do. You saw him outside. He was that guest timekeeper in that unfair match Batista was in last week.
Look at these lumberjacks out here, Michael. They look like a pack of hungry wolves circling their prey.
What's going through JBL's mind after Batista knocked him off to become number one contender for the world title? Batista using his power, just wrapped both legs and arms wrapped around the body of Shawn Michaels, almost like an anaconda or a python, sucking the breath from the Heartbreak Kid. The ironic part about this whole thing, King, their opponents tonight, but in 2 weeks at Cyber Sunday, Shawn Michaels could very well be the special referee for the Batista-Jericho match.
There's no way that Shawn Michaels could be unbiased in that match.
They came out here and said he wouldn't be.
Oh, no!
Big bad body drop!
Oh!
Michaels nearly 10 feet in the air.
Launched!
Cover, hooks the leg of Batista. Ooh, Batista almost had a 2.5 kick out by Shawn Michaels. What do you think's going through the mind of the world champion Chris Jericho in the locker room as we take another look at the height of Shawn Michaels on this backdrop?
Man, usually when you go this high in the air, you get a bag of peanuts from a flight attendant.
Again, a cover by Batista, left hand corner. Whoa. And a kick out. By Shawn Michaels, another two count. Batista beginning to wonder what he has to do to keep Shawn Michaels down, to put Shawn Michaels away.
Well, this is one of those situations with Jericho watching from the back. I can't help but think that he would probably like to see, I don't know who he'd like to see win. Maybe I just think he would like to see something bad happen to Batista. I would think he would like to see Batista in a weakened or incapacitated for that title match at Cyber Sunday.
Okay, you know what's interesting about all this as well? We talked about that rivalry earlier this year between Batista and Shawn Michaels. The Shawn Michaels-Chris Jericho situation was really born out of the Batista-Shawn Michaels rivalry. The deceit, dishonesty, and deception between Jericho and Shawn Michaels turned into that personal and intense affair between those two.
Well, I'll tell you, Batista, well, not Batista, but I'm looking at Batista here with that, ooh, once again, that leg scissor on Shawn Michaels, but Shawn makes it to the ropes. But you got to hand it to Jericho. He is clever. I mean, he realized as he looked on at this match that if Batista and Shawn Michaels don't just beat the holy heck out of each other, he put these lumberjacks out here to make sure it gets done.
Oh, manipulating once again. Batista just writhing in pain. And remember, King, we talked about it earlier. Shawn is only 8 days removed from that ladder match against Jericho. His body, Shawn's, was bruised and punished at No Mercy. And Batista's taking advantage.
You see Batista going right to the target in that back of Shawn Michaels.
Numerous falls from the ladder.
8 nights to go.
Well, you know what? That's that sound strategy. That's exactly what Batista should do in this match.
Batista stopped on a dime, just began to fire away at Shawn.
Batista hesitated there for a moment, and he should have hesitated then as well.
Shawn Michaels buys himself a little bit of time. Both men are down. Can Shawn Michaels capitalize? Shawn Michaels,
roll up here.
Shoulders down off the knife cover and a kick out by the number one contender, Batista, again. Well, Jericho's plan was to wear down Batista. Looks like it's right on track.
Both these great athletes. I mean, there's
former champions. Oh! What a vicious clothesline.
That has got to be it.
Hook of the leg on Shawn Michaels, who kicks out again in two. The guts and the grit of the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
We've said it, start to say 1,000, maybe 10,000 times. The resiliency of HBK is just unbelievable. Look at this. When you think there's no more gas left in the tank, somehow Shawn Michaels reaches down and
Batista went for the bear hug. Shawn Michaels slithered his way out of it. And Shawn Michaels, not where he wants to be, realizes it and skins a cat. Oh, and he walked into a tilt-the-world side slam. Hooks the leg, couldn't be it. Oh, he got it. Did he get it? No.
My gosh.
At 2.5, Shawn Michaels kicked out Batista from out of nowhere. Caught Shawn in that tilt-the-world side slam, and Michaels with a wherewithal to kick out.
You got to believe that Dave Batista thought he had it. He's in a state of disbelief right now.
Flat-out veteran instinct of Shawn Michaels there.
But here it comes. The animal is waiting.
The animal stalking Shawn Michaels. Clothesline. Shawn in no man's land.
Oh, look at Mark Henry.
Oh, the world's strongest man wants himself some.
And there's that bear hug we were afraid of.
Mark Henry tossing Michaels to Batista. The cover, Shawn kicks out again. Jericho's got to be liking this. His grand plan seems to be working so far. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. Batista with Shawn Michaels in that massive bear hug as the Lumberjacks surround the ring.
I don't know which bear hug is more devastating, that one that the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, had Shawn Michaels in, or this one that he's in now by the animal, Dave Batista.
Oh, Batista's worked on the back of Shawn Michaels throughout this matchup. Remember, general manager Mike Adamly allowing Batista and Jericho to pick their respective opponents tonight. World champion Jericho picking Shawn Michaels for Batista.
And then as a wild card in the equation, through all of these lumberjacks, these unfriendly faces out here at ringside, and there you see Jericho watching from the back, just hoping something bad will happen. And to Batista, and there it is.
It's Batista's turn.
Oh, look at Orton.
And Randy Orton,
he's gonna pump.
He did this to CM Punk and cost Punk the world title. Now he stops at Batista and just missed with a punt. Randy Orton hell bent on taking off Batista's skull. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, here on Monday Night Raw. Thank you for joining us. A mayhem of the night as Shawn Michaels and Batista go one-on-one in this lumberjack matchup set up by world champion Chris Jericho. Later on tonight, Batista's going to choose Chris Jericho's opponent. One can only wonder who that's going to be.
Here we go. Shawn Michaels. Hey, wait a minute. Look at it.
Regal had the referee distracted, and Bradshaw took advantage. Lumberjacks are not supposed to be inserting themselves in a matchup unless a superstar comes outside the ring.
They're only out here to throw the combatants back in the ring should they go outside. But you saw blatant interference there.
And Chris Jericho's got to be loving that. The world champion who stormed out here earlier tonight and said that, well, we should abolish the stipulations of the WWE Universe choosing a special guest referee for the Batista-Jericho match at Cyber Sunday.
Yeah, Jericho didn't like any of the choices. He didn't want any. He didn't want Orton, Shawn Michaels, or Stone Cold Steve Austin as the special referee.
Said he called Orton irrelevant at one.
They're up at nine. They're up at nine.
Oh, and look at this spine buster by Batista.
That's it.
And the Animal. Fire it up.
And here comes that Batista bomb.
And Batista with that uncontrollable rage of late.
Oh, look out here,
look out!
There's
the fight of Michaels, and both men are outside! And here come the Lumberjacks!
Wait a minute, come on, look at this! This is not right!
Lumberjacks just attacking and assaulting Michaels and Batista, who are trying to battle back!
You know this is exactly what Jericho instructed these Lumberjacks to do!
Chris Jericho's gotta be loving this back in the locker room! As the Lumberjacks tee off on Batista and Michaels.
Wait a minute, now they're in the ring!
Well, that's a blatant disqualification. Lumberjacks entering the ring and Batista! Spinebuster to Manu.
It's a double team on Shawn Michaels.
Look.
Oh, watch your back, Dave!
Oh, sweet chin music!
Batista goes to spear Shawn Michaels. Instead, he got Mark Henry.
Batista, the Animal, is roaring.
What a matchup.
Shawn Michaels and Batista fighting off those hostile Lumberjacks.
This can't be what Jericho wanted. Look at frustration on his face. The curses foiled again. Your Lumberjacks were ineffective.
For the second week in a row, Jericho's plans against the Animal Batista have not been effective. How do you stop Batista if you're Chris Jericho?
What a match. Go back and look at this. Dave Batista about to deliver that Batista bomb, which would have ended it, but Shawn Michaels with those right hands, and then both men falling outside into the waiting arms of those Lumberjacks.
Well, at that point, the plan was looking great for Jericho.
Look,
then this happened.
Batista moves out of the way, and sweet chin music delivered to JBL, and then watch this spear from Mark Henry. Oh, man.
And then Jericho cringed when he saw that spear, thinking it may be him at Cyber Sunday, Batista spears.
I can assure you, Chris Jericho is not a happy camper right now. Wait a minute. These two may still have unfinished business here.
Shawn Michaels and Batista, what a matchup between these two veterans and a rivalry that stemmed past over this entire year.
And Batista on his way to Cyber Sunday to face Chris Jericho for the World Heavyweight Championship.
And Shawn Michaels could possibly be the special referee in that match.
Or it could be Randy Orton. I don't think Batista would want Orton. He's offering
cold.
The handshake here to Shawn Michaels. I think Batista would love to have Shawn Michaels. He'd be happy with Stone Cold Steve Austin as a special ref. But that man, Chris Jericho, can't be happy.
Mutual respect between Shawn Michaels and Batista.